morning, children. Yesterday, we learned about the sound of A. What is the sound of A? A. Next, today's the topic is the sound of E in words. Okay? Here, a net and a pen. See here, E. Today's the topic is the sound of E in words. Here, there, in words. See here first, net. How to pronounce it? The sound of E in N is N. Next sound of E is A. Next sound of T is T. How to pronounce it? N-E-T. Net. Then next, pen. P-E-N. Pen. First, the sound of P is Pa. Next is A. Next N is N. P-E-N. Pen. Then next, H-E-N. The sound of H is H. Next, sound of E is A. N sound, N. H-E-N. Hen. Next, the sound of D is D. Next, sound of E is A. Next, sound of N is N. D-E-N. Den. Next, the sound of P is Pa. Next, E sound, A. Next, T sound, Ta. P-E-T. Pet. Here, next word, B-E-D. Bed. The sound of B is Ba. Next, E sound, A. Next, D sound, Da. B-E-D. Bed. Next, the sound of L is L. Next, E sound, A. G sound, Ga. L-E-G. Leg. L, A, G. Leg. Next, the word P-E-G. Peg. The sound of P is Pa. Next, E sound, A. G sound, G. P-E-G. Peg. Next, the last word is J-E-T. Jit. Here, J sound, J. Here, E sound, A. Next, T sound, Ta. Here, J-E-T. Jit. Listen here. In all these words, the common letter E. Okay, na? Here, E. What is the sound of E? Sound of E is A. For example, how to pronounce? Egg. A. Egg. Okay? How to pronounce it? A. Here, for example, N E ne, P E P, H E A, D E D, P E P, like this. All these, the common letter E. E sound A. Okay, thank you.